How to change your key fob battery. Presented by Keyless Entry Remote Incorporated. Step 1. Grab your tool. You can use anything this size. Step 2. Pry the fob open. Notice that the plus side is not showing. Step 4. Lift the battery out. Now put it back together with the new battery. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe. That way, next time you need a new key fob, you'll know where to go. Keyless Entry Remote Incorporated, we're here for you.